Hi, I'm Bryan Willert, Product Manager at KUHN North America. Today we'll be doing a video walk around of the KUHN 03 series rotary tutters. For operations looking to put up large amounts of quality dry hay quickly, there is no better solution than a KUHN tutter. In general, rotary tutters help accelerate drying, preserve the nutritional value of the crop, and limit weather-related risks. The models offered in this series include the 3-point mounted GF 8703 and 10803. For those interested in a trailed machine, KUHN offers the GF 8703T, 10803T, 13003T, and the largest in the lineup, the GF 17003T. This range of tetters have a working width starting at 28 feet 7 inches, all the way up to a wide 56 feet 5 inches. Starting at the hitch on the mounted models, you will find a 3-point Category 2 pivoting headstock with integrated shock absorbers and suspension. This combination helps to keep the machine in an optimal working position. When in transport position, this keeps the machine centered behind the tractor for operator comfort and control. Trailed machines come with a drawbar hitch we see here. The GF 8703 and 10803 require a tractor with a 540 PTO speed and a power requirement of 50 horsepower for the 8703 and 55 horsepower for the 10803 models in both mounted and trailed. Stepping up into the two larger trailed models, the GF 13003T and 17003T require a tractor with a 1000 PTO speed. Minimum PTO horsepower requirements for the 13003T is 80 horsepower and 100 horsepower for the larger GF 17003T machine. All 03 series rotary tutters come standard with the PTO torque limiter to help protect the machine during hard startups or when the rotors encounter an obstacle in the field. From the hitch, we find the PTO power transmitted into the loop for life rotor housings. This decreases the number of greasing points across the entire machine, reducing daily maintenance needs and allowing you to spend more time in the field. Some key features of the rotor housings include the large diameter, double row, angular ball bearings for added support, the robust mounting on the rectangular frame's edge, welded struts, and bolted through design maximizes strength and durability. The double-lip sealed rotor housing prevents lubricants from leaking and the introduction of contaminants to help prolong the life of the machine. Between each rotor housing, we find KUHN's patent-designed case-hardened steel digi-drive coupler system fitted to a hex-shaped shafts for rigidity during high torque loads. This system allows KUHN tetters to reliably drive many rotors while reducing machine damage on most models if the PTO is accidentally engaged while in the transport position. This is thanks to the coupling system's ability to fold to almost 180 degrees, unlike some competitive machines using a U-joint system. The digi-drive coupling system located between each rotor allows for superior ground filing and contouring across the entire span of the machine to help tet all crop and reduce unwanted ash and soil contaminations to help preserve that high-quality hay. Some features to point out on the KUHN 03 series tetters and the rotors themselves are their new rotor dish and tine arm design. As we see here, the formed dish and curved tine arms improve the rigidity and strength of the rotors for the high amount of acreage and heavy wet crop these tetters encounter during the season. KUHN also redesigned the anti-wrap tine holder to reduce the crop wrapping around the tine coils and help retain tines on the machine. This helps avoid metal tine pieces from being lost in the tetted crop and damaging equipment during harvesting or baling operations. Looking at the tines themselves, KUHN continues to use the asymmetrical design with longer outer fingers. This allows the outer finger to touch the crop sooner. Compared to symmetrical tines on some competitive machines, the asymmetrical design ensures more complete tetting along borders and between rotors to reduce missed crop. Working our way down from the rotors, we find the two-position quick adjustment tine angle system. This system allows the operator to quickly adjust the angle or pitch of each individual rotor without the use of tools. Simply pull the spring-loaded lever out and select which slot position is appropriate for your crop conditions. The slot located at the top is recommended for lighter crop. The shallow angle throws the crop at a flatter angle while still allowing for a uniform crop distribution and fluffing of the crop. The lower position slot allows for a more aggressive angle of the rotor, ideal for dense crop. this more aggressive attack angle allows the heavy crop to turn over completely and improve the crop distribution and faster drying. I would also like to point out the overall small diameter of the rotors. At a diameter of just under 5 feet, there are a few benefits to the small rotors on these large working width machines. Benefits such as the ability to tend clumpy, wet crop for more uniform dry down, exceptional ground adaptation, reduction in horsepower requirements, and the ability to tend a wider range of windrow widths for improved crop distribution. The wheels under each rotor are positioned forward, close to the tines, which makes the tedder very reactive when moving through changing terrain in the working position. Located next to the wheels, attached to the wheel columns, are the crop deflectors. These deflectors come standard and help prevent crop from wrapping around the wheel column on the machine to help reduce tire wear and downtime spent clearing the wrapped material. The working height adjustment is easily done from a convenient hand crank located above the tongue of the GF8703T and 10803T trailed machines. On the two mounted models, this adjustment is done after the operator has set each individual rotor at the desired pitch angle. The operator can then fine-tune the tine height to the ground by adjusting the top link of the three-point hitch of the tractor. On the GF13003T and 17003T, tine angle can easily be adjusted from the rear of the machine for each rotor. An optional hydraulic pitch angle adjustment system is available on the larger model for operator convenience. The working height adjustment for the 13003T is done by simply pivoting the attached spacers needed on the hydraulic cylinders for the desired tine height. On the larger model, the tine height adjustment is easily made from the rear of the machine by turning the provided tool in the adjustment area, allowing the operator to make needed changes to match field conditions. KUHN 03 series rotary tedders all come standard with KUHN's headland lift control system. This system allows operators to quickly lift all rotors when turning at the field's headlands, preventing the machine from disrupting previously tedded crop or windrows. This system also keeps the outer rotors higher off the ground when in the raised position during turns to help mitigate the risk of rotors striking the ground and causing damage. Only one action is needed from the cab of the tractor on a double-acting hydraulic valve to lift all rotors off the ground on trailed models. For operations tedding along fence rows, tree lines, standing crop, or hillsides, KUHN offers border control tedding function. This feature allows operators to angle the tedder, which helps reduce crop being thrown out of the field or onto neighboring standing crop. The GF8703 and 10803, this feature is enabled mechanically by pulling on a rope from the cab of the tractor and then reversing to lock the mounted machine into the border tedding position. Customers have the option for a hydraulic actuated border tedding system on the mounted machines for operator convenience. For the two smaller trailed machines, this feature is hydraulically actuated as we see here. The GF13003T and 17003T are not offered with this feature due to the overall size of the machine. Instead, customers have the option for a hydraulic border deflector curtain that mounts on the right side of the tedder and is easily controlled from the tractor cab. The KUHN GF13003T and 17003T share a unique feature called Ground Safe Control, or GSC system. This system allows the rotor gear train to float independently from the carrying frame. Chassis weight is held by the large 10.5-75x15.3 transport tires on the GF13003T and the larger 13-55x16 transport tires found on the GF17003T trailed machines. This system allows these wide working width machines to follow changes in the field, terrain, and contour with superior performance.
To help maintain consistent tedding across the entire machine, the GF17003T is equipped with stress-reducing straps that help support the outer sections of the machine. They're used to reduce stress on the main frame and rotor structures, keeping the two sections stable while reducing oscillation. These straps double as safety guards, replacing the metal guards found on smaller machines. When folding for transport, the two straps automatically wind up, similar to a seatbelt.
When the field work is done and you are ready to head home, the KUHN 03 series rotary tedders offer a unique and intelligent folding design to save time. For the three-point mounted machines, The small diameter rotors limit rear overhang. Paired with the unique hydraulic folding design, an exceptionally low transport height of 10 feet 8 inches for the GF 8703 and 11 feet 10 inches for the larger GF10803 is achieved. Both machines have a narrow transport width of 9 feet 10 inches. This provides a more stable transport by keeping the machine weight centered and low for traveling between home and the fields for operator comfort and confidence with lower horsepower tractors. For trailed machines, the intelligent use of a large transport tires and integrated transport frame, rough roads and longer travel distances between fields are no longer a problem. This is possible because of the rotors are not subject to transportation shock, thanks to the unique folding function. The load distribution is optimized between the transport frame and the tractor to add stability at higher road travel speeds. Transport height for the GF8703T is 10 feet 4 inches and 10 feet 10 inches for the larger GF10803T. Both machines come with a narrow transport width of 9 feet 10 inches. The folding and unfolding hydraulic functions are easily achieved from the seat of the cab using the standard KUHN KGF02T control box and the use of double-acting hydraulic valves. The even larger KUHN tedders have an impressive transport height of 8 feet 9 inches for the GF13003T and 8 feet 8 inches for the GF17003T tedder. The transportation width for both machines is a narrow 7 feet 10 inches, allowing for great maneuverability on narrow roadways and bridges.
This also means a smaller footprint when it comes to storage space in the off-season. The folding and unfolding function is controlled from the cab by the KUHN KGF10 control box and a double-acting hydraulic valve with float position for the 17003T. The GF13003T uses a simplified pull rope to initiate the function on this model.
The KUHN 03 series rotary tedders are the ideal solution for larger operations that need faster forage and hay dry down times while keeping nutritional values high and allowing your operation to cover as much ground as possible during the hay season. Thank you for watching. Be sure to follow our YouTube and other social media channels for more product intros and other highlights.